This is the Zenkutsu. You kata gion. I will do it slow. Neko ashi dachi. And up, moto dachi. Kousou kun shou. Come back to moto dachi. Then, maegeri. Kousa dachi. Hanzenkutsu.日本好き高層君大 I'm using next one 8時立ち平行 instead of 8時立ち for here so then from this position I'm going to 側屈立ち next 立ち方 is a 内反陳立ち I'd like to show it with a手裏手、糸須派基本型内反陳初段Now we are going to 那覇手立ち方三陳立ち三陳立ち is the shortest立ち方 among all of the front stances. When you walk, you walk about hips wide. From this position, front heel is moving out about between 30 and 45 degrees out. Then, back.Heel is slightly out. Here, 交差立ち Then from, why we need this way? We need to go to the 三鎮 from this. クルルンポ Some story people call it 十難The last kata will be papuren. This is a Chinese pronunciation. In Japanese pronunciation, it's called hapuren. Hapuren.Of course, kata stances are so important, but on the other hand, we have to consider about kumite stance. I'm using kumite stance. It's based on motodachi, first length. So this is not too short, not too long. Why this is important? If you make it too short,Your gravity is coming up, automatic. You cannot be strong. Could be quicker, but not strong. But if you make longer, could be stronger, but not fast enough. Oh! I mentioned, after you move back, moving, still you have a comfortable fighting position. Same as before.